You are the cutest little Pikachu in the whole world. Ah, look at you. Pika, Pika!
Stop! I don't want to go.
Why don't you want to leave?
I want to stay in the house.
Ooh, why?
Because I want to go to the office. Because it's boring in there and there's nothing to do.
Well, you can learn.
I like learning things in there.
Then you hate Bonnie Basics games and Molly.
Look at us. Look at me.
She just thinks math is hard.
Look at me, love.
Mommy, I'm
love.
You look like a banana. Yeah, you look like a banana, love.
In the car. Okay, well then, you don't. No, Victor, there's a hole in your pants.
I'm not going inside, right?
No, you're not, but make sure you take those pants off and they don't go back into your stuff.
You don't have pajamas.
There's a hole in your pants. You're not wearing them as pajamas with a hole in your pants. Go, Lydia, in the car.
Excuse me.
Lydia, in the car.
Here. I'm going to back here.
Let's go, Po' Boy. Move the seat up. No, she didn't. I just told her to get to the car. What is the song? Who sings it?
I don't know.
You want to hear it?
Take it, guys.
You don't remember this song?
I got friends.
Make that?
Chris Brown?
Yes. Good job, Chris Brown. Do you want to know a fact about this song? I'm not sure if this was like his actual first song, but it was his first major song. As to Chris Brown, as for what we know him to be, this is his first song. When you Google, this is why I'm saying this, if you Google Chris Brown's first song, this is gonna pop up. I'm not sure if this was his first song, I highly doubt it, like his first song he ever sung. But for the industry, I wanna say this is his first song. Like, I think Rihanna, I believe it was pretty much similar, a dancing song, Panda Replay. I'm gonna say that was Rihanna's first song. But you know Panda Replay, right? Is it Panda Replay? No, it's not Umbrella? Whoa. No, that she was in the game with Umbrella, man. When she came out with Umbrella.
Got time, but I don't mind. Just want to like a girl. I'll have whatever you have. No more, just give it a whirl. So I've been watching you. I like the way you move. So go ahead, girl, just do. But I shake a thing you do. So you grab your girls and you grab a couple more. And you all come meet me in the middle of the floor. So the air is thick, I smell it right. So you pass to the left and you sail to the right. Don't be so quick to
I'm trying to
say the last dance.
No, you want to stop now.
I love you, keep you here with me, oh baby. Let's really grab hold of my hand. And let's pretend the floor was ours. You say you don't really care. Don't worry about it, we just one, two, step.
One, two, step.
Now with the music, it's moving too fast.
To buy a present for this person, okay?
Okay.
And you can't tell nobody, okay?
Okay, I'll go.
Come here, come here. I didn't tell you anything. Okay, don't say it. Come here. Okay? No, nobody say anything.
Okay.
Let's go.
These are cool. $19.
$9.
Yo! You heard what it said, Paul? Right after you said that? That's scary, right? Come on.
Y'all ready?
But you know what he said, Mama? What he said? He's, Pop said, why do Woody don't have no gun? That means not real serious, buddy. That's for the string. He said, Woody said, if I could, I did one thing to do, to get toys to kill. That's funny. Right after Pop said that, it's funny.
Can we go to the raffles? Because it looks so cute.
This is a new one.
Mommy, may we please look at that raffles?
No.
Because you're so cute.
No, baby.
Why? My mommy.
This
is SpongeBob.
This one.
There's cameras everywhere.
Ready, Queen? How's that though, you all? You said you can beat the two chocolate shakes, milk shakes.
Shakes.
I know, we're going to pull up, they're going to freaking dip their hand in chocolate and shake our hands.
Are they yolky? Eat it, Papa. You need to eat it.